37 something.
37, long one, yeah.
I was going to say, it depends how fast you go.
Yeah.
That doesn't affect the length, man. The tight.
No. Yeah, the faster we go, the shorter it gets.
Yeah.
What is smog?
As the opening is just settling down, I'll take the first pull to 1.5. Oh, good line already. Nice. Nice.
Come on, finish, here you go. Because it's like 7.20 minutes. Come on.
That's a hot pace.
It is.
Heart rate from 108 to 150 in 1 minute.
Matty's in intent.
Sorry, Stu.
It's okay.
Okay, Matty's in.
Chew fruit. Stu to 2:30.
Okay, we're a bit bunched up there.
Yeah.
Yes, Daniel.
He's back.
Stu off in 10.
Stu moving up.
Easy now.
Yeah, you're taking a point?
Me, yes.
Before. It took us to 4 minutes.
Okay.
That's you going back.
Sorry, guys, I'm
going to
have to quit.
I
don't want to steal my
computer.
Okay, have a good night. Sorry about that. Who was that? Yeah. Paul.
Do you
eat him? I'm on
your way already.
I should see his mind up there. Can you try and get another computer set up?
All right.
Evening, Ken.
Is it ready?
Oh, God. Okay, Aiden.
Petra, is it going to sleep? Everybody on?
Yeah.
Yep.
Go through, Matt.
Okay, Matt, moving into second.
Sure, we didn't have too much. Yeah, just trying to make sure we didn't have too much of a gap.
Yeah, cheers to you.
There's a gap, P4,
I think. Hey, okay, Stu's coming. Just trying to ease in.
Okay, Matt, on till seven.
That's 2 second wheel.
Matt, he's in five.
Yeah, Peter's vanished, he's gone.
Oh no, 26 already.
I'm here.
Yeah, just off our screen, Peter.
You can see everybody.
Okay. Keep pedaling in case it... Oh,
there he is, he's back in.
He's back. Please don't take your draft. Your draft away.
Who's on to that's due to late?
Oh, it's due second wheel.
You off in 10.
You're moving up.
He's in now.
He's right. Do you take this tonight?
Come on, Lee. Let you in.
Thank you.
Easing in 10. Easy.
I'm there.
Thank you.
Evening, Ken.
Heat already.
You're probably overtaking me now.
Sorry, I'm fat.
Peter has it. Going to 11.
Matt, you on?
Yeah, I'm there. Oh, yeah. Slipping a bit. I'm trying to squeeze up a little bit. Not that far.
Okay, Matt Leach moving into second.
Sorry.
You're off in five.
Okay, Matt until 12.
That's Stu coming second, Will.
Team of three in front.
Lovely.
Yeah, I'm fit.
Matt, he's an in 10. Good drafting, everyone.
Stew fruit. Who's on till 13? Stu off in 10.
Actually, moving through.
Easy now.
Steady on the hill, please, guys. I had to give myself a bit of slippage room.
Yeah, good group.
I'm easing now anyway. Okay, easy.
Everybody on?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Sorry.
And that's the 100 kilo man again.
What? Okay, Matt into second.
People just think it's been.
Yeah, I'm going to try.
Matt's on till 17. Just easing slightly. Shout when you're back on. Looks like everybody's in draft. You all okay?
Yeah. Still got a bit of a gap, 3-4.
Okay.
Four, five.
Okay, he's in it. Matt's easing at the front.
Finn Stu just got back a touch. He'll close the gap.
Good. Well, Matt's easing in 10.
Yeah.
Hey, Matt's off.
Does it matter that my heart rate stopped for us?
Only if it means your heart stopped.
No, believe me, that's still going.
It's going to be implemented.
Not working. It's the more battery, it's big.
It doesn't matter in the TT.
Okay.
It's annoying, but it doesn't matter. For you, not for us.
Okay, Stu off in 10.
You're moving up.
First lap down.
Oh,
easy now.
Yeah. 54 minutes to target. Huh?
Excuse me.
That last rotation, Stu B. Sorry, I dropped behind you. I made you work to get back on the pack. I'll try and stay in front of you this time. Sorry about that.
No, it's that. Because of the two that aren't pulling, it just makes it. Are we going right to the back?
Yeah.
Or are we slipping in?
Yeah.
Slipping in at number five. So it's just that confusion. That's all that was. I wasn't sure which way to go. So I sort of got stuck halfway.
Yeah.
Which pushed you back.
I think I was doing the same thing. Yeah.
Let's
have it.
New team.
New
easy.
I'm
dead.
Thank
you. Hold on, Fraser. Go,
go, go. Only a minute to get your 20 minute in. Just saying.
Maybe doing a stage with a big spin.
It's all right, as long as you do it really slow. Not so easy though on New York.
Okay, easing back slightly into a line.
Yes.
Just as we go over onto the downhill, so we'll all push forward anyway.
Yeah.
Sorry. We know Leah loves the Daniel.
Not at all. Evening two, as you're all competing. Which means a final, you said.
Not that we planned anything like that, Leah.
No. I'll just try and stick up the Damn it.
Okay, Matt into second, behind Peter.
That's due to third.
Moving into four.
Peter off in the five.
Matt on till 22.
It's like gap 3-4.
And 4-5.
Yeah, we're just trying to stretch a little.
Yeah. Knocked to 42.
Yes, mate. Who's in front of me? Thin Stu, you need to drop back a touch. Let me grab your wheel.
Fraser's gone. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, nearly there.
Good work, Leah. Oh.
My bad to blow a gasket.
That's easy in 10.
You on, Matt?
Yeah, just
Stu to 23.
Good work. Oh, yeah, I'm on.
Good.
Slight uphill. You are in 10.
You're moving through.
Who's in now?
Crouching two riders. Good evening, 10.
I'm on your way.
Easy.
Sorry.
No problem.
Which do you slap in?
Sorry, I was trying, but I've over. Gone again.
Right,
Adrian. Sorry, I didn't
put sorry, Matt, go through. I was trying to get in behind you,
sure.
But...
Okay.
Yeah. Just stay in second. Okay. I'll fit around wherever you are. I should be behind you.
Okay.
I just can't gauge it at the moment. And then me.
Peter off in 5.
Okay, Matt on till 27.
Ignore me at the moment, I'm having dropouts.
Okay, no problem.
It's a bike thing.
Okay. Is everybody okay behind? Looks like it.
Yeah.
We go.
Yeah.
No gaps.
Oh, shit.
No. Well done, Matt.
Good line, everyone. Hey, easing in 10. I'm going to drop back into second with a bit of a gap. Okay, Matt moving into second.
You all right, Matt? Yeah.
Yep.
Slightly in the middle.
I don't think I'll be much longer.
It's due off in 10.
Okay.
Apologies.
I had to sprint to get back on to the flow of this.
Okay, Matt coming back to third. Sorry, I was looking behind to see where Matt A was, and I pushed through the pack. Good, good again.
Easy.
I'm somewhere in the bunch. I'm nearly there. It's all downhill.
Shall I take a suicide pull before I drop off?
Yep, got it.
Good job, Matt.
That'll do me. Well done, guys. Go, go,
go. That's all right. Brilliant work. Well done.
Brilliant.
Yeah, that heart rate. You hit 180 there.
Probably close. 177, 176 now. Yeah.
Well done. Glad you're saying it. It saves me the breath.
I'm in three.
Peter has it.
Okay, thank you, people.
Great call, Leah.
Okay, Matt's on 12:33.
You all right, Leah?
Yeah.
Cap 3-4.
Coming back.
Oh, easy on the
downhill. Okay. I got rear view on so I can see you all. So I didn't know it was coming. Okay, Matt's easing in 3, 2.
You coming four. Through.
Okay.
I was at the back, so I was just trying to come through without shooting too much.
Okay, Stu, do you want to take a second?
Off in 10.
I can move through.
He's in.
Engine 10. Easy.
Watch the downhill, Philly. The only person I know that has to do 4 watts downhill.
Like being in Lanzarote with a headwind. Downhill headwind.
One to go, guys.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Is that 1K?
Yeah, <aren't
we? laughs> It was, it set a new record.
I think we may have set a new Pies record anyway. This is about the third team we're coming up to.
Meters
and 37.
Trap,
eh? Okay, Matt's on till 38. Are we all through?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, Matt's easing in 10.
Shoot through. Shoot on to 39. You off in 10.
Absolutely moving up.
He's in now.
Oh, Oh, it's a shame Paul wasn't with us this evening.
Too easy.
On your own.
Excuse me. Another great pull, Leah.
Keep it to coffee too.
Gap, guys.
You're off
inside. Okay, Matt on till 43.
Got a pin for.
Yep, I'm trying to split it.
Good line today.
Might have something to do with being beasted.
Yeah, more clinging back.
Chewing my stem right now.
What stem?
Yeah.
Nom nom nom.
Okay, Matt's easing in 10.
Stew through.
Maybe go up to me now.
Okay.
Gap, Leah.
Okay, I'll get in the gap.
No, you are finishing.
Get in the gap. Coming back for you, Leah. Don't push too hard.
Yep.
There you go.
Thanks. Yeah.
Okay, push on the front. Well done, that's a good recovery. Really quick as well.
Do you have intent?
Moving up.
Deep already.
Yeah, I'm coming through.
Easy now.
Let it drop back into third or fourth. Get more draft.
Yeah. Please, did you want to go in front of me this
Sorry.
Few easy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Easy.
You can do one.
Yeah, why not?
Another downhill.
Put on, Leah.
Peter the 47.
Sorry. Fucking gravel.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I think he's just getting pushed in and out because I can't keep pace.
Ether off in five.
Okay, Matt, on till 48.
Stu, how many fruits second wheel?
Great drafting back there. Everybody over 100 watts. Easing in 10.
Stu through till 49. Two off into.
You're moving up.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Good changeover. I got lucky there with the inside line.
You easy.
I'm going to miss this turn, guys, so...
Yeah, no worries.
Okay.
Easy for 51.
It's not coming to second. Oh, we've been caught. Didn't notice that.
Oh, no.
Oh, sorry, that's me blasting through just because I was trying to catch a bit of a drop.
Ali, yeah, coming through.
Okay, Matt on now, top 52. That's some. They're going to think we're drafting them. I'll have to ease off.
Yeah, yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Let's get away.
Last 2 kids.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Okay, back on the power. I'll stay on till 52:30.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. Let's get the 3, 4, 5 back on. Okay, Matt on till 52:30. Fucking hell. 10 seconds. Matt sees it.
Two through.
Last three.
Go, Peter. Put it in.
Okay, team, let's go.
Awesome ride. Well done, Leo. That's fantastic.
Oh, well done, everybody. Well, great teamwork. Yeah. Excellent. Yeah.
Route 54, mate. Looks 54. Like negative split.
54.08.
Oh, mine says less than that. I don't know why.
I don't
know.
It's 54.08 now.
Jesus Christ.
Great job. Well done, everybody.
Brilliant. Yeah. That must have been a really good time. We had great drafting lines for the majority of that race.
Yeah. I think it was more to do with Matt and Peter pulling like locomotives than it was to draft.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, I mean, you two are ultra strong.
Yeah, well, we didn't have to slow hardly for people.
No,
that's good. When you've got really strong people on the front, you have to keep slowing and letting people back on and all that. He didn't have to do that, so that was well judged.
Pretty much no brakes, were they? That's good. Excellent, bud. With this being a 7 p.m. ride, where all the other cryogen teams are finished by now, when it begins three times.
Check the US ones to come in, I think.
Oh yeah.
There might be one or two US ones to come, but most of them.
Oh yeah.
You chased for ages, nearly got me.
Yeah.
Could have done with a wheel.
Should have slowed down and gone in together.
I like to have a bit of colour on my graph. I'll try and grab his wheel as he goes by.
Kingfishers were 53.38.
Wow. That's a good time.
We had 54.07 for us.
So close.
Not...
Great time.
Great time, guys.
Pardon me. I'm seriously ready for food.
I'm just trying to get everyone under there, ain't it?
Signing off in style, Fraser.
Yeah.
The best
another
Fraser.
Another day, yeah. So I might be back next week, you never know.
No, unless you go in private, there's obviously no risk of it being cancelled with a strike or anything like that.
Yeah.
The NHS don't do things like that. That is with a slight sarcasm because my wife works in the NHS.
Yeah.
Seriously, if you go private, had insurance company pay for me to go private once. Don't come out quick because it's all like nice food and everything. Right.
We did ask a consultant about going private.
Yeah.
And he suggested that when it's something complicated like what I have, better to stick with the NHS.
Because if there's any risks or anything go wrong, you'll go straight into an NHS hospital for an emergency.
Yeah.
And he basically said the private stuff's good for your routine stuff, but...
Well, I must say the Royal Orthopaedic in Birmingham is like a 5-star hotel after spending 3 months in there last year.
It very much depends on management. I had a couple of weeks here and there. And the one hospital, everybody was hopeless. And the other hospital, everybody was brilliant from top to bottom. Well, cleaners and everything. With management.